Hey guys, I am just showing how to reset your points for world versus world. So obviously, to go to world versus world, you would just press B or click this icon that looks like a castle. I'm in Crystal Desert Alpine Borderlands, so I click that, which took me to where I am right now, which is here. So once you do that and you arrive at your server, little world, OMG, what the hell? Look! Isn't that cute? Oh my god! I'm gonna take this. Oh my god, look. Well, I had to take a screenshot of that, so whatever. Anyways, so from here, you're gonna go to the... this guy right here, right here, World Ability Master Merchant. It looks like that. The icon on the minimap is like a sort of like a book. Oh fuck, I'll just move my cursor away. Anyways, well, I'll show you the cursor, the icon. But it looks like that. You talk to this guy, and if it's your first time wanting to reset your abilities in World versus World, you get a free one. One free one, but after that, basically, you, it takes 25 of this. So obviously, just buy that, and automatically reset your points. And you could put it on any points you want. Now, it's gonna look like, sort of like a book. There's this person on here, but anyways, it looks like a book. Okay, that person's moving, finally. So it looks like a turquoise-colored, orange, bluish-colored book on the map. And that's where you go. So there you guys go, and that's how you would reset your points using crystal shards. What are they, shards? Spirit shards. Well, there you guys go. Thanks for watching.